Unless you listen to a lot of experimental music, there's a side of the piano that you don't normally get to hear. It's what happens when you play directly onto the strings. I like to think of this as sort of the hidden voice of the piano. And in this piece, I'd like to see if there could do a little bit of a conversation between that voice and the voice that we're used to hearing. My name is Elliott Park, and this is Inside Voice.
Thank you. My name is Kieran Timbrell, and my piece is called Sunday Elevations. In this piece, I wanted to keep the dynamic level very low, whilst at the same time spreading the music across the entire instrument, partly as a way of sort of exploring the resonance of the instrument, but at the same time articulating the sort of physical space within the instrument.
Thank you. I'm Sarah, and my piece is called Scuttle, and it's inspired by the way that spiders move. So the opening gesture has the pianist lay their hands nearly on top of each other and make scurrying, creepy, crawly kind of motions. And then we move into a middle section in 5/8, which loosely depicts a shining cobweb before the original material comes back at the end, but this time with the added malign influence of a hand which is trying to squish the spider.
I'm Fraz. It's a piece about lizards, time, communication, information, illusions, choice, and the piano. The audience, you are invited to follow along your own program notes, which can be accessed via a URL in this video description.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Derek Kelly. This piece is called Discrete Features, and it is the soundtrack to when you're sitting in a hotel bar and you can't remember someone's name, and you're muttering your transcendental meditation mantra to yourself.
Hi, my name's Christian, and my piece is called More Parlor Music, It draws loosely on the sounds and performance practices of 18th and 19th century keyboard music. There are no direct quotations, and instead, I've tried to let my subconscious warp and reimagine my own experiences of romantic harmony and Baroque melody.